Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to your English class. And in English, today we will do pronouns. As we have already discussed what are pronouns, let's recall them and do its exercise. A pronoun is a word used in place of a noun. Instead of repeating nouns so many times, if we are talking about the same person, same place, or a thing, we use to take those small words in place of repeating noun words. For example, this paragraph we studied about was about Mr. Subhash Kapoor and Mrs. Ranjana Kapoor. So instead of writing these big names again and again, we chose the word they. If we are talking about two person, we use the word they. If we talk about any particular female or male, then we use the word she, he. Let's see how do we use these words. We use the word I or me for the speaker. Whosoever is speaking is the speaker, and we use I and me for that person. We is plural of I. If I and my friend, we two are there, it is we. The word which is correct for using I and my friend is we, W-E-V. And similarly, for we use us. Then you is the person who is listening to us. Speaker is the one who is speaking. And I is used for speaker. And you is used for listener. Then comes he or him. That is for a male person. That means for a boy, for a man. We use these words he, him. For a girl, for a female, we use she or her. And for plurals, for more than one persons, we use they, their, them. So let's do the exercise based on these words. What we need to do is, the word which is written with the red ink, we need to change this word with the correct pronoun. I bought a toy. I gave the toy to my sister. I bought a toy. So we will write the same sentence here as well. I bought a toy. I gave it. Now, for this the toy, the exact word is it. Why it? Because toy is non-living. Toy is non-living means it is a thing. For thing, we use it. So, we need to write the full sentence again. I bought a toy. I gave it to my sister. Pronoun which I have used here is it. Next is, I and Govind are students. I and Govind are going to school. I and Govind. The sentence which is including the speaker and one more person, we use we, W-E-V. The first word will be same. First sentence, I and Govind are students. We are going to school. The third sentence is, Satish and Mohan are players. Satish and Mohan are playing now. There are also two names, Satish and Mohan. But speaker is not included here. Speaker is not included. I is not here. For these two different names, what we are going to use is they. Satish and Mohan are players. They are playing now. So you need to fill these type of exercises in your book. Now I will be sorting out only this one, Mr. Sharma. So we will use the word he. For Sudha, it's a girl, we will use the word she. Mr. Sharma is a male, we will use the word he. And for Sudha, girl, we will use the word she. Next is, Saurav and Gaurav want to read. Please give the book to Saurav and Gaurav. The options are her, them, us, him. They are two in number, so we will use them. I'm just writing one here. You need to write the full sentences in your books. Them will be there. The child is hungry. Please give the child some biscuits. Now, child is considered to be male. Please give him. give him some biscuits. Number two is him. Radha and I want some tea. Please give Radha and me some tea. Now me is there, that means speaker is included. So please give us some tea. Please give us. Next is, Kamlesh is a good girl. Please give her a prize. Because Kamlesh is a girl, so we will use the word her. So the first one is them, second is him, third is us, and fourth is her. Next also is fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. This is a beautiful toy. Look at it. Toy ke liye, we will use the word it. Look at it. Utkarsh is my friend. Utkarsh is the name of a boy, so we will use he is going with me. Those are my books. Those are my books. Give. Ab books ko dene ke liye, books are more than one in number. Give them to me. Meri books hai to mujhe hi deni hai. Give them to me. Next is, you are my brother. These articles are meant for you. Either we can use you or we can also write us. क्योंकि स्पीकर के बारे में भी बात हो रही है, माई ब्रदर यूज हुआ हुआ है, सो दीज आर्टिकल्स आर मेंट फॉर अस भी हो सकता है. दिस इज अ राइप एप्पल, वी कैन ईट दिस, वी कैन ईट इट, वी कैन ईट दिस, बोथ विल बी करेक्ट. सुमित, सुमित इज आस्किंग हाउ आर यू. क्वेश्चन तो हमेशा ऐसे ही पूछे जाते हैं, हाउ आर यू. मोहित आंसर देगा, I am quite well. How are you? अब वो उससे पूछेगा, I am quite well. आप कैसे हैं? So this is the exercise of your book. You need to finish with this, page number 17 and 18 of your English grammar books. If you do have any doubts in pronouns, just do ask me students and take care. See you in the next video. Keep learning well.